Welcome to BuckEye Cam X Series Network Manager Software Tutorials. In this tutorial, we'll demonstrate how to use the X Series Network Manager software to reroute your devices. This will include showing you a direct to base option and a schematic that will show you how to reroute devices through other nearby X Series devices. The optimal scenario is to have X Series devices report directly back to the base. To route cameras directly to your PC base, they must be within range of the PC base. Once the devices are deployed, your software has the ability to reroute devices that can't connect directly to your base or have a weak signal through other X Series network devices. Essentially, all of the X Series devices on the network can serve as repeaters to establish a reliable connection back to your PC base. To reroute a device on the network that has little or no connection directly to the base, click the menu bars in the upper right-hand corner of the software window. This will bring up the Tools and Settings panel. Click the Change Routing button, and this will display a schematic of all the devices on your network. Click on the device that you want to search for other nearby devices and click the Search button. After the search is complete, all nearby devices that are within range of your desired repeater will display. Choose the device or devices that you'd like to reroute, and then click the Reroute button. This will align the rerouted devices in line with your desired repeater. If you'd like to reroute other devices on the network, click the Reroute More button in the upper right-hand corner of the software window. Or if you're done, click the Done button to complete the process. And that's it! The Change Routing feature gives you the ability to manage your deployed X Series devices without actually having to go to the field. For more information or for additional support, visit www.buckeyecam.com.